Peak Broadcasting, the Fresno Bee, and KC24 join forces to bring you Crime Stoppers.
At about 3 a.m. on October 3rd, 2009, Tremisha Collins, Teklu Kenfei, and two others were leaving a house party near the 2200 block of South Nicholas Avenue in South Fresno. When Collins, Kenfei, and the others approached their vehicle, someone walked up to them, pulled out a gun, and began firing. When the smoke cleared, all four people were shot. They were rushed to a community regional medical center where the 30-year-old Collins and the 25-year-old Kenfei died from their injuries. The suspect is described as an African-American male in his 20s. If you know anything about this case, please call Crime Stoppers at 498-STOP. You never have to give your name, just your information. Your tip could earn up to $1,000, and there's absolutely no risk to you.
A special number bank account will be set up, and your code number is all it takes to claim the reward. The hotline is open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Call Crime Stoppers at 498-STOP.